flash. The mosquitoes have found a perfect spot to place their larvae. They just put their larvae in this little crawfish tank that I have. Since it's gotten so hot the past couple weeks, there's so much algae that the larvae just eat it all up. And it's a perfect food source for my fish. So let's catch some. I just do that, and there's already a bunch in there. These could have been fully grown mosquitoes. Oh yeah, these the black ones on top are also mosquitoes. Now let's go inside and feed the fish. See these fish at the top? They already know that I'm gonna feed them. If you guys want some food for your fish, turtles, or anything like aquatic, then just set out like a little tub of water outside with some plants, like water plants, and like algae, and then you'll have mosquito larvae in no time. Thanks for watching.